Varu is the Cook Island translation of the number 8. A story of our Cook Island's culture, our heritage. And it's just me celebrating our Cook Island culture. Materials, eh? These are pretty, eh? Pretty, pretty patterns.
Like, we're just like skinning it up a bit, like.
No, you just need a little more boobs, I think.
I'm fine, my boobs are fine.
Cook Island's designer, Richard Te Keu, founded Varu, a Pacific dress line, 5 years ago.
I'm proud of Varu garments actually being worn by customers. And these are people that I've never met myself who actually reach out to me wanting to wear Varu. You got it. So let's work our magic. It's very personal and meaningful actually for me. The 8 actually represents the 8 children my parents share together. Yes, so. Oh, so I'm getting a little teary now. And so it is very meaningful.
The Varu journey has not been an easy one, with Richard having to overcome self-doubt to get the label off the ground.
I was like in 2 mindsets. You know, I had half of my mind saying, go for it, you know, you can do this. Go for it. But then the other half is just saying, what will you gain? You know, what will you get out of it?
Richard credits his support network in getting Varu to where it is today.
I've got my family. Really, I'm my older sister, Ngamata. She's like my right-hand girl. And then my very close cousin, Trina. I call her the main Varu girl. I think she's like pretty much the face of Varu. I don't think I could have done it without them.
The power of social media has helped launch Varu into the market.
It has been a huge help for us. We're mainly seen on Facebook. The customers will reach out to us on either social media or by phone or even email, letting us know that they're interested in a certain dress. The customer will come through and just take a look at what Varu has currently got available on the racks.
Next on the horizon for Varu is an invitation to showcase at September's London Pacific Fashion Collective event.
This opportunity was unexpected and I read up on them and it looked awesome. And with this opportunity, I just felt like I had to grab with both hands and go with it.
To take a Varu collection to London will cost around $10,000. Richard has started a Give a Little fundraising page asking for people to support the Varu journey to London.
This Give a Little page, I do hope to make as much as we can. All funds that are given will go towards our journey to London. This is from flights to registration fees and also just fabrics, you know, to create the collection that we will take with us. So yeah, it needs a lot of money, to be honest. It will cost a lot. It's an opportunity I have to take.